आप अमन?
कार्डिफ क्रिकेट ग्राउंड में मैं इस वक्त मौजूद हूँ।
दोनों टीम बहुत फोकस लग रही हैं।
कुछ देर पहले पाकिस्तान टीम की प्रैक्टिस भी हुई थी। कल बहुत अहम मैच है, इसको क्वार्टर फाइनल कहा जा रहा है।
ह्यूज फैन ऑफ शाहिद अफरीदी।
इट वाज लाइक अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू मोमेंट।
वन ऑफ द लेजेंड्स ऑफ फुटबॉल। रियली हैप्पी टू सी रायन गिग्स इज हियर विद मी।
व्हाट आर सम ऑफ योर फेवरेट प्लेसेस टू टूर?
आई लव केप टाउन। आई मीन जस्ट लुक एट द बैकग्राउंड।
पूछो ना ये कैसी रात होगी आज, हर शू चारों तरफ होगी अपनी बात।
Just watching the highlights, catching up on Pakistan versus Australia.
What do you miss the most about being on field?
I think just the atmosphere, you know, the buzzing crowd. I really miss that.
So what was your favorite moment from this year's PSL?
My favorite moment, I would definitely say, was having all the matches in Karachi.
How would you describe your personal style?
My personal style is cool and casual, you know, something that I'm comfortable with in terms of carrying it out.
Your morning fix, tea or coffee?
Tea. I can't live without tea.
And how long is your workout routine?
1 hour.
And what's your favorite exercise?
I don't know, any form of cardio, burpees.
Wow, that's a first. So, how do you deal with your Twitter trolls?
I just ignore them, to be honest. I really don't care.
Cricket ka shauk kab paida hua?
Bachpan se. My father used to play cricket, and I was very passionate about it. So it's just one of those things that I really, really loved.
So what's the worst part about being a female in this profession?
I think people are quick to judge. You know, every time you see a woman talking about sport, they're like, "Isko kya pata? She hasn't played the game."
What are you currently watching on Netflix?
I'm not watching anything on Netflix. The last that I saw was Handmaid's Tale, which I absolutely loved.
One thing people don't know about you?
That I am a massive, massive foodie. I eat like a man.
So what's your favorite midnight snack?
Chili chips if I'm on an unhealthy diet, and lots of almonds and nuts if I'm being healthy.
So khana paka leti hai?
बना लेती हूँ, लेकिन काफ़ी देर से नहीं बनाया। इट्स बीन टू इयर्स। आई वाज इन इंग्लैंड फॉर 7 इयर्स, तो मैंने वहाँ पे काफ़ी कुछ सीखा, इंक्लूडिंग बिरयानी। दैट वाज वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट आई लर्नड।
डिफाइन फेमिनिज्म इन वन वर्ड।
इक्वालिटी, यू नो, इक्वल राइट्स फॉर वुमेन।
सो योर बिगेस्ट सपोर्ट?
माय मदर।
सो ट्विटर और इंस्टाग्राम?
ट्विटर।
योर फेवरेट इंस्टाग्राम फिल्टर?
वैलेंशिया।
हाउ डू यू मेंटेन योर हेयर?
My hair, I oil it, and I do like, I wear hair masks once a week.
So if there's one cricketer you could have dinner with, who would it be?
I don't have dinners with cricketers. I mean, you know, this is my profession. I treat it like a profession. No, I'm not going to have dinner with a cricketer. But I can tell you who I idolize, I mean, I look up to, it's Wasim Akram.
इतने लोगों से रोज मिलती हैं, तुम पसंद आया?
नहीं, कोई इस लाइक नहीं।
What qualities are you looking for in a life partner?
He should be mature, he should be independent, and he more importantly understand my work.
FOMO or JOMO?
Sometimes JOMO when I'm lazy, but most of the times FOMO.
So what advice would you give a 16-year-old son?
That whatever you ended up deciding was the right one, so keep going the way you are. Keep going on the same path.
If you weren't a sports journalist, what would you be?
I was a makeup artist before, so I would be a I'm still passionate about that. I would be a makeup artist.
So one rumor you'd like to spread about yourself?
That I'm hosting the ICC World Cup.
So who's on your selfie hit list for the upcoming World Cup?
Hit list? You mean to say
Bad luck girl.
Bad luck girl. It has to be Kohli again, but I'm sure he'll say nahi, is the one.
You believe in love at first sight?
No, it does not exist.
Three things you can't leave the house without.
Definitely my phone. My phone is something that I absolutely can't live without. And my wallet and my lipstick.
So who was the most difficult sportsman to work with?
I can't tell you that.
Well, there is one.
There is, but I can't tell you that.
Hasan Ali, Fahim Ashraf or Shadab Khan?
Honestly, I love, they are the cutest characters in the team, and I get along with all three of them. You know, Hassan, they're all friends, you know, they're really close friends. But if I had to choose from one of them, I would say Shadab.
Lala or Shoaib Malik?
Why are you making me do this? It's Lala. Because he's Lala.
Rameed or Aaron, who was the better on-field partner?
You know, Rameez was not really my on-field partner. Aaron was, so it has to be Aaron.
Which cricketer's wife do you get along with the most?
Amir's wife. She's a very good friend of mine, Muhammad Amir.
Jaate jaate apna favorite Shah Rukh Khan dialogue suna de.
Koi baat nahi, Senorita. Bade bade deshon mein aisi choti choti baatein hoti rehti. Thank you so much for being here, guys. I mean, I really enjoyed this. It was a different type of... Normally, I'm the one who's asking the questions. So it was nice to be in that zone where people are asking me questions as well.
See you. Nice to meet you. Bye-bye.
Bye.